So remember this guy, Derek Dietrich?
And Dietrich admiring that one. He is homered for the second time against the Pirates this year. That one way out of here.
With the Yankees AAA affiliate, he just tested positive for DMPA, which is a stimulant, and now is suspended 50 games without pay. I'm a Yankee fan, and I completely forgot that he was even in our system. Well, so much for that, I guess.